Oh,
ooh.
Watch out there. Keep going. Stu. Stu. I bet. Keyword being try. Although I guess it's possible. I'll admit that I've done that before. Yep, turn around like this. I should picture myself and the dog. That's true. It's true. Yeah. Well, so kind of a weird story about that. You know what ski jogging is?
No.
So it's basically when you hook up dogs to your skiing. You have dogs. Two dogs, and they used to carry me in a baby backpack, but at 2.5, I got too fat to fit in them. And so they put me on a little dog sled that their friend built, because he suggested the idea, because they don't want to pay for babies there, because they want to go out and do something boring. So they put me in the middle, and my mom was attached to the back of the sled at the spring, and the dogs were in the front, pulling the sled, and it was a little choo-choo thing. Very nice. Perfect, huh? And when I was about 3, I told my wife to do it myself. My parents, when I grew up, they're all about trying to talk me up, teach me to be tough. They dyed all the clothes that my relatives sent me red. I wore Oshkosh. And
dead winter, that's...
I imagine a lot of these dogs will get that.
Their body's warm one today.
It's at night, I think.
Yeah, yep, and they actually just started to get a soap to supplement to the nursing 2 days ago.
Yeah. Every day, one of these dogs are running every day.
Oh yeah, yep. There are 4 teams, and they each run 3 times a day.
Okay. With or without customers, you still run them?
Not really, but we basically do 6 tours every day.
Okay.
Almost no matter what. Like the last 2 weeks, we've had the gaps in tour times here and there. But
Susan. I'm taking video.
Oh, okay.
Is the school of the feet, so we got the newer school.
They're both good schools.
Oh, yeah. Brad coached at Bob Jones for 10 years.
Thank you.
No.
He would do it a little bit. He would.
Loving the sawdust.
He'd like do it for about 5 minutes and then he'd stop.
More like 5 seconds.
Right now it's pretty hot for them.
Yeah, it is warm. Yeah.
How old are these?
They're 4 months and 2 days.
Look at you go.
And the mother is where?
The mother? She's
real quick, are you two painting together? Okay, one check. Perfect.
Harvested, they accidentally shot it in the wrong area. So normally you're supposed to shoot them way down underneath by the head, but they shot it in the wrong area and this bullet had gotten lodged. into the bowhead.
So what does that say?
It says, "Welcome to Barrow."
Okay, thank
you. To Barrow.
It's funny because some of the houses look like beach houses.
Yeah.
You know, like what we see when we go to North or South Carolina, a lot of houses on stilts with the decks.
Uh huh.
Because we have that at our beach towns.
I know I used to live, went to Myrtle Beach.
Yeah.
For like a week and a half for work. It's beautiful there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
A sled.
There's a sled, yeah.
What you do is just lean forward and grab onto the horse.